Hi! This is the beginning of our Duke of Edinburgh practice journey. We're at a dock, and we have some things here that we're taking on our trip. Let's see.
We're taking me.
2 pounds of bacon. Taking 2 pounds of bacon, did you know that?
That's right, we got a lot of things here.
Yes,
and 3 pounds
of ham.
James, so why don't you just tell us about the bad news we received?
The bad news is, well, we have some morons using our boat until, like, what is it? Like 3 o'clock? So now we have to wait in the sun while they
James,
piss around on my
boat.
James,
slow turning on. But it's fine because we have music, we have
bacon.
Food, we have bacon, and we have a water to swim in.
Yes.
That's the water we will swim in.
Believe it or not, that is actually water. It's not sludge. It's water.
That would be awfully rude.
That would be very rude.
Okay, so yeah, here are all of our things that we had to bring. It's quite a lot.
Including 2 pounds of bacon.
Lots of chips and snacks and
bacon.
Lots of coolers and
all
sorts of things. See some buns, pasta sauce in there, life jackets, plenty of life jackets, some other camping, sleeping stuff, and our water. We have a very big thing, which we thought was 10 gallons, but now evidence suggests actually only 5 gallons. And that is our stuff.
So, yeah.
Because if you turn that
more up, later.
Because that'll save battery.
Oh, yeah.
And here be our, our funky, hacked boombox thing.
Turn down the brightness, actually.
Okay. Now we're on the sound. So it's our next update.
That's our skilled cameraman there.
It's going in a blooper. And when you fall off the boat, it's going in a blooper.
Where do these waves come from?
Ah, ferry. Wow, it's going to have the worst time.
Before I put it out.
Coral.
Somewhere,
what is it?
Very nice.
If everyone can get over here and get it out even further.
Fast line.
Good morning! It's day 2 and this is another video.
Let's go.
Right now we're cooking bacon.
Greasy.
And yeah, it's very greasy.
It's bacon American.
Lots and lots of fat American bacon. Tasty.
I'm a wizard. I can go poop. Why didn't you scope that, Liam? That was scopeable.
Well, because teachers were going,
Swing. So, James, why don't you tell us a little about how last night went?
Well, Liam, last night was awesome. We had a great time in the tent.
The way you worked in bed was brilliant.
Yep, we had some work in that tent pretty well to keep all the rain out.
It rained.
Yeah, it rained a lot last night.
Did you cuddle up together?
Well, no, not quite, actually. All our stuff got wet. The tent was not waterproof. So,
Oh, and this is another fun thing we've been having this morning.
Nice. Really nice.
This is the fourth time this has happened. I'm a pro.
Nice.
It's all good.
Woo, see? That is cool.
That is actually me searing the bacon.
I want to get it, you know, properly on both sides and everything.
Yeah, you know.
We really do have a lot of bacon, don't we?
Yep.
Okay. We don't need to use all of it, you know that.
We do. Yeah, we do. We can't open a packet and then not use it.
We should be open the small packet last night.
Yeah. So we've only a small packet for breakfast tomorrow. It'll be a bacon.
We're counting on John now.
Oh dear. The arrival of a person heralds the
laying
of the bacon. John, go away.
Those pieces are going to be really nasty.
So yeah, right around midnight there was a lot of rain. We actually had to go out and then completely redo our rain fly.
Regardless of that, it didn't work.
Yeah, and like I said just now, we're sort of low on bacon for the last day, somehow. So this is John, who's going to catch us some breakfast.
Go, John!
Anything to say?
Ow!
What did you do now, James?
I poked this with my nail.
Excuse me.
Well, let's go dump it in the
sea. I am a wizard.
Don't even bother to turn this off.
Pump!
Pump. Good morning! Today is June 22nd and this is Liam coming to you with an update on our Silver Expedition journey from the Mushcorns. Okay, so right now, Carl is getting a radio weather update so we know what's gonna happen because... Yeah, it's an enigma.
Now follows the tropical weather outlook for the North Atlantic, Caribbean Sea, and the Gulf of Mexico, issued at 0200 hours.
Hello! We're out on North Shore. There's the shore.
We're near the incinerator, as a reference.
And,
sailboat!
Passing some sailboats.
These sailboats have just finished the Marion to run the yacht race.
Oh look!
And they're full.
He's riding. Nancy.
Oh, that was pretty good, actually. Because I zoomed in and zoomed out just as he jumped.
Oh, look, here come the torpedoes.
Oh, what a very fine performance by two very marbled... Torpedoes! How FTW! Okay. Very well done, gentlemen!